Hey, first grade learners. Welcome to week 9 of school, and we are going to be doing some sight words this week. Last week we had a week to review. This week we're going to learn 5 new sight words. 5 new sight words. So here we go. Week 9 of sight words. Our first word is again. Again. A-G-A-I-N. Again. Our motion for this word is just to sweep our hand in front of our body twice. Again. There it goes again. Take a moment and write this word down. A-G-A-I-N. Our next word for the week is day. Day. Our motion for this word is like our hands is the sun and our fingers are the rays. Day. The sun is out in the day. Take a moment and write this word. D-A-Y, day. Our next word for this week is find. Find. Our motion for this word is pretending to look through a magnifying glass. Find. F-I-N-D, find. I have to find it. Find. Take a moment and write down the word. You can always pause the video if you need to. Her. Her. Our motion for this word is just pointing to an imaginary person. Her. H-E-R. Her. Look, they tied her to a tree. Go ahead and take a moment to write this word. H-E-R. And our last word for the week is was. Was. And our motion for this word is like a butterfly flying away. Was. The butterfly was a caterpillar. The butterfly was a caterpillar. W-A-S, was. Go ahead and take a moment to write down that word. All right, guys. Now it's your turn to learn and practice these sight words. I challenge you to write these words down and learn the spelling of these words as well. There are going to be activities posted as a material for you to practice throughout the week. Happy learning, guys!